Alright guys, been a couple days since we messed with this thing. This is to block out the Packard. We have pulled the transmission apart and we've gotten the heads off the Packard. I decided to put it on the engine stand. I pulled the camshaft out. That's the only thing we really don't have on video. You send one camshaft, you send them all, it's all the same. I'm going to go ahead and pull the pan off this, snatch all the pistons out, and get this thing ready to go to the machine shop. Sure it's coming though. What you hear rattling around is a lifter in the bottom of the pan. Guys, I hate doing engine work. I hate doing any work, but I hate doing engine work mostly. It's got one or two oil pan bolts in it. Pan's full of sludge and gunk. You sit here and you think about it. I always just kind of wonder what these guys way back working on this stuff. The tools they had to work with, kind of primitive compared to what we have today. more to go. Mary's got a groove cut into it. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. Got a groove cut into it right there.
Not good.
Not good for the home team. Thank you. throw it on the ground. Dude. and it looks decent.